Grant Smith, and welcome to my Foodie Minute. Are you looking for that quick and easy recipe that will feed the whole family? Look no further than these stuffed shells. Start with six simple ingredients. Jumbo pasta shells, marinara, 12 ounces of ricotta cheese, 1/2 cup of Parmesan cheese, 4 cups of sauteed spinach, and 1 tablespoon of chopped basil. Set your oven to 375 degrees. You'll want to begin with the shells. Cook them, strain them, and start cooling them. Next, saute your spinach and olive oil, remove it, and cool it. In a large mixing bowl, combine all your cheeses, basil, spinach, and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Mix this all together and begin to start stuffing each of your shells. As you stuff your shells, set them in a large enough Pyrex dish for baking. Once finished, bake them covered at 375 degrees for 25 minutes. Take the cover off and bake them again until they are just how you like them. Remember, you can always add whatever you want to the mixture to make it your own. I'm Grant Smith, and thank you for watching my Foodie Minute.